National Tower, Earth Corporation.
As we just showed you a moment ago, the United States with a long history of success in this event. In the previous three editions of the IAAF World Relays in the Bahamas, the United States has won gold and bronze.